Thing about that race is, Valdosta Lounge wins either way.
There you go.
Check with that. Thank you. That'd be great. Yeah, Tim.
Gary, one other thing that hadn't really been discussed much, and I'll be dead honest, I'm not 100% decided yet if I'm in favor of Keith Lawson. But I'm happy to share that my only big concern is what impact it could have on our regular squats. So in a couple of years, we're going to have our next squats coming back up. And we're asking a lot of the voters, we're asking a lot of taxpayers to pony up and give us another penny. But having said that, one of the things that the T-SPOS were to pass is that with our current regular SPOS, it's going to free up dollars for other infrastructure projects that are badly needed in both the city and the county.
That would be the case to make.
And that really is something that we need to consider as we think about all this.
Absolutely. Anyone else?